Most of the filming will occur in this once vacated automotive warehouse, but was purchased by Felipe Martinez, who transformed the space into the home of Maxar Digital Studios.
We put up a lot of money into converting it into a film studio.
The facility is in Livonia and has a staff of 50 employees, but projected to reach 100 by year's end.
In these days, 50 jobs, 100 jobs is absolutely huge. The other part of it, I think, is the excitement of having a new industry in town.
Most of the employees here are from Michigan, and all will have a hand in SCAR 23, a project with close to $17 million behind it. Filming for SCAR 23 is slated to begin in June, with the release date scheduled sometime next year. And next year, the studio hopes to start filming as many as 4 films a year. Brandon Trutling, Channel 7 Action News.
I love the new business it brings. Thanks, Brandon.
And coming up tonight on Action News at 6.